Yeah, do we have any Christmas special? I got to see a little of it's so utterly
bad. Oh no, I love when the little Wookiee's family is so
okay. Yeah.
We get
oh, look, yeah.
To look.
Oh fuck.
It's Chewbacca's family.
Here,
all right. This is bad.
And you even? This no. is so bad.
You can't.
Even I can't defend
Where's
this
Chewbacca?
Shit.
Ah!
Oh my God, he's got a lot.
What the fuck?
I understand that. They're saying he's wiping shit out of his fur.
Oh my God.
We need the scissors to cut it out.
Is this just Harry and the Henderson costumes? With
At least the rug is nice.
Oh, that's true.
Look, it's little guy R2-D2.
Not now, R2.
Not now, R2.
Okay.
Yeah.
Does he have to stand in one? Oh, okay. Nice. Oh. Fucking this.
Nice to see Maxine Waters making an appearance. Oh, jeez.
Had to make it happen.
Oh, no, the little guy's on fire.
Vaping. Yeah, that's futuristic vaping. Yeah,
I'm just a futuristic dude.
Makeup is great.
Yeah, well, bring him to the screen. I want to say hello to him.
He's like an Oompa Loompa.
What?
You don't know where he is?
Look at the makeup. It's
oh, he's not there
more
yet.
More islander than Alice Cooper.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Well, all I can tell you is that he and Han left here on schedule.
It looks like
it's the dogs from the Neverending Story. Like, it doesn't even look like Chewbacca.
From a Broadway musical. Oh my God!
Oh, the little guy's coming back.
What are they gonna do?
The Wookiee looks like it's a big monster. You know
how did they actually get them to do anything? How did they get him to actually give lines?
I'm sad.
Look into the camera.
You seen this, Dave?
Yes, I have in its entirety.
It's good
stuff. Happy as I was watching the trailer, I'm very depressed.
Why were
my favorite Star Wars?
We got to temper it with this, Dave. Couldn't leave you too happy.
Why were space creatures celebrating the birth of Christ?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Oh no, it's
isn't
some
it a galaxy far
Earth,
away.
Earth was like
it's like a family day or a fucking.
Oh, isn't
oh,
that not? Look at Chewbacca.
Earth
who's
day.
The cutest thing I've ever seen? Look at him smiling.
Look.
The handsome little boy.
Oh, he looks like a other.
He doesn't he? He looks
like no.
God damn it, R2.
Oh, that darn R2.
Little comedy
He's
relief.
Incorrigible.
Oh, no. He ran over a child's fingers and chopped them off.
R2.
He's actually spraying tear gas.
I don't know how he's ever going to get to the Tashi station to pick up those power converters
right.
with R2 malfunctioning like that.
You gotta put that fucking
bear spot in the
bolt back in him.
I think you can see her pants.
There it is. Impeach 45. Impeach 45. There she goes.
Look at the little screens. They never get the flat screen.
Oh my God! Right now, do we have
Tetris? Just
left the plant in the room.
What is this? Is this a Jefferson Starship?
Subterm.
Oh, there was a lot of like nonsensical computer stuff.
Yeah.
Like, because they thought people wanted to see this.
But it took way too long.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, my God. Is he singing to a hairbrush?
It's a glowing microphone. That's awesome.
It's a lightsaber cock.
We got to have
Spinal Tap.
This is what they're watching on TV.
That's Derek Smalls from Spinal Tap. That's fucking crazy.
Lukewarm water.
Look, it looks just like Derek. Oh, my God.
This is good stuff.
Is that Elizabeth Warren?
This is Derek Smalls. He wrote this.
This has everything to do with Star Wars. Don't you think?
At all?
When I see this, I think Star Wars.
You don't think they have rock bands in Star Wars Galaxy? I mean,
well, they did, but they weren't playing this stuff.
Is this going to be included in the new park at Disney?
I don't think Galaxy's Edge will.
What year do you think the guitar guy got fired from the band?
The guitar.
Hopefully, right after this.
Yeah.
This performance. This has nothing to do with Star Wars.
No, but that's what they're watching on TV.
Now, find.
I love George Lucas.
Find Maud in the bar.
Everything he does is gold. Yeah.
It was a mistake, okay?
Oh.
Let's just say that the Star Wars Holiday Special. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh no, it's Harvey Korman.
This is where
this is the comic relief part.
All right, fuck Mary Kill.
Well, at least you're steady. Oh, come on now, drink up. There's plenty more where that came from.
I love the Golden Girl.
She sounds like she's
that answer.
Oh, this is good. I love a little comic relief.
Yeah, this is funny.
Hello, Edmina.
She cleaned the bar like Sam Malone from Cheers.
Yeah, what is this?
Yeah. Don't you have robots to do
that? It is pretty dusty.
You never do manual chores in the Star Wars galaxy.
Florida doesn't clean her house anymore. Yeah. I'm
moving. Florida.
Stop cleaning.
And you tell me, I can put it right there.
Doesn't matter. Give me
a clean the same spot, too.
What has he got, an asshole in his head?
I'm sorry. Oh, he's a funny spaceman.
Until now.
Yes, he is, Jimmy.
This is good stuff.
Isn't that
just like bottles of soda?
Yeah, that's
soda.
Harvey Korman.
Yeah.
In makeup.
Come on, Harvey.
It is.
Yeah, Harvey Korman.
Oh, look at the fun creature. George Lucas is so good.
Look at that.
Oh, shit.
Dude, that's hilarious.
What do you have a mouth for?
Suck the cash.
Do you think when they watched the dailies for this, they were like, that scene where Harvey pours that drink, his head is gold.
Tim Conway was there laughing.
Oh, yeah.
This is perfect.
He does like a fucking dwarf Ewok.
He's dwarf playing Yoda. Golf.
Yeah, he's dwarf. He's an Ewok playing golf. And it's him doing dwarf.
Oh, this is
hilarious so character.
Is Darth Vader in this?
In this
Earl
one?
Jones
no, I don't think so.
No, yeah, James Earl Jones, like, go fuck your mother.
No.
I'm not doing this crap. Yeah, well, that's the Star Wars Christmas special. Watch it at your leisure.